Well, it's pretty exciting here. You know, after years and years of doing the celebrity fortune cookie, as you know, it's very infrequent that we get a cookie that has a legitimate fortune in it. But lately, since we've been using this new fortune cookie supplier, we've been getting some actual fortunes, and I don't have to rewrite them much at all. I just have to kind of comment on them in the voice of, for example, Lenny Bruce. Okay. Now, the thing about Lenny Bruce is that these days, I don't think a lot of people know. I don't think a lot of people remember, frankly, what Lenny Bruce sounded like. But you can take it from me. There was a certain kind of thrown off kind of, wonderful Yiddish-inspired delivery of what he had to say. And here we go. The road to knowledge begins. Okay, here's the whole thing. It makes it a whole lie because I was just saying what a great time we're having with this new fortune cookie company. And then you get something that starts with the road to knowledge. And the road to knowledge, obviously, this is going to be a bunch of crap. It's going to be something that doesn't have anything to do with fortune at all. It's just sort of an observation that somebody made or somebody thought they made or somebody thought somebody else made. It's just really, really disturbing. It's just cockamamie thing. The road to knowledge begins with the turn of the page. Well, I'm glad to turn this page. That's just garbage. So let's turn this into a fortune for you. You're going to have access to vast stores of knowledge that you've always had. But suddenly, because of whatever you're doing in life, a key is going to turn, a lock is going to spring, the door is going to open, and you're going to have the ability to really know what you know. How about that? That's a pretty good fortune. All right, so put that to work, and I'll see you tomorrow. Where? Well, of course, right here, Schmuck, on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.